HB024H, Osborne Reynolds apparatus, horizontal test pipe. This equipment provides laminar, transitional, and turbulent flow as predicted by Osborne Reynolds. It is to be used with hydraulics bench, separately supplied. It consists of a removable clear acrylic tank which is partitioned in half. Water is admitted at the bottom of one half through a diffuser and stilling material. The other half of the tank has an adjustable overflow pipe with a discharge at the bottom. Water from the tank is admitted into a clear horizontal shell inside which is a bell entry with a test pipe. Flow through the test pipe is controlled by a discharge valve. A dye injection system needle discharges the dye to the bell mouth and flow pattern in the test pipe can be observed.